Ever wondered how polar bear cross thin ice? A full-grown polar bear can weigh between 300 to 700 kilograms, which is enough to crack the thin layer of ice. So, how do they cross the thin ice? Well, this polar bear demonstrates how to get across thin layer of ice. As the bear crawls, its weight gets distributed evenly around the surface and does not concentrate at one spot, which prevents ice from cracking.